Economists warn a prolonged strike at U.S. ports could push prices for consumers much higher. 45,000 union dock workers walked off the job at 36 ports from Maine to Texas. Wages and the use of automation are key sticking points, but negotiators say there has been some movement in contract talks overnight. Analysts say if the strike stretches on for weeks, it could cause shortages and snarl supply chains. While labor laws do give the president the power to break a strike, President Biden says he will not intervene.